That's the fun part of the wedding, right? Pictures. Ah, that's what you want to do on your big day. Professional photo shoot for 4 hours, you know? Got to record the memories, and the memories are just taking photos, you know? That's what I remember about that day, just being annoyed at taking fucking photos. They make you stand in all these poses, the photographer is like, just make it look natural, you know? And then he had every one of my groomsmen help me with my tuxedo jacket. They're all trying to put it on. So if you're looking at the pictures, it just looks like I'm a paraplegic or something. This guy's arms don't work at all. And then they just had us adjust each other's bow ties. That's fun, just staring into the eyes of all your friends. If you look at the photo album, you're gonna be like, this was definitely a gay wedding right there. Like, those two guys are deeply in love.